Hello there, welcome to our channel Long Nibs again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to delete a chat on your Telegram app. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to delete your chat on Telegram app, let's open up our Telegram app first. And after that, you will be on this interface after you open your Telegram, and let's open a chat box. And if you want to delete just a message on inside chat box of your friend or somebody you want, you know, just tap and open the chat box, and after that tap and hold on the message on which you want to delete. And after tapping and holding the message which you want to delete it, you can see the green tick mark appear on the left side of the chat, and after that you can see the delete icon on the top right corner of your screen. Tap on delete like this, and you can see again the delete over here. Tap on delete. This way you will be able to delete a message on Telegram. And if you want to delete a whole chat box of on Telegram, you can see you'll be required to tap and hold on the chat box of which you want to delete, and after that the delete icon will appear on the top right corner of your screen. Tap on the delete icon, and you can see it says delete chat. I already showed you want to delete the chat with Amon. Just tap on delete chat. And there guys, we have successfully deleted a chat with a friend on Telegram. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.